not only about the quality of design, it is also about using design competition as a cultural force, as a positive force to change, to actually moving the society forward. And it's really amazing that in Lebanon you have done it.
You have taken it from being a competition to being a cultivation. A cultivation not just of a relationship with the architects. It's a generosity towards the profession and exposing to the world that this profession of ours, which is so difficult, and I've been on both sides of competitions for too many times, requires faith.
Those eight projects define a new benchmark for the city of Lebanon. We rise up the line of the quality and we say it's possible to do it, it's possible to do it in this way, to bring the best brain, to use the best elements, and to let the client of architecture be aware of their power, of their capacity of producing city, community, and quality.